So I'm not sure what effects, I'm trying not to talk too loud. I'm not sure what effects it emerging, if humidity or light or temperature. We've not had a problem in the past, but usually we don't take the box outside when they emerge. We have it inside when we're feeding them and raising them. No, monarch and a red admiral are completely different butterflies. And some people will confuse a monarch with a viceroy. The viceroys are different. It looks like a monarch, but it's smaller and has slightly different coloring. Yes, it does look completely different. Things are changing. Okay, thank you for the tip. If the audio goes out, I'll flip the camera and flip it back. Oh, it's cracking.
Oh, it's
opening. Cracking, people. Share and invite. It's coming out. It's coming out, people. Here it comes. Here it comes. Share and invite. Let's go. There it goes. How cool is this? How cool is this? Look at that. Look at that. I'm going to zoom out just a little bit. How cool is that? Awesome. Awesome, now it's going to flip its back out. There we go. How cool is that? How awesome. Look at this, he's going to turn around now. And he's just going to hang. Look at that. I'm so glad you guys got to see this. How cool is that? See his proboscis? It's that wound up thing. That's what he uses to suck up the nectar. There it is. He's going to stretch it out a little bit. That's what he uses to suck up the nectar. It's like a big straw. Yeah, he's pretty crammed in there. You see the size of his wings? They're really small right now. Is it male or female? We don't know yet.
I don't think so.
We think it's a female, but we'll have to wait. This is awesome. Hearts and share and... That's fantastic, everyone. I'm sorry it took so long, but that is pretty cool. I don't know if you can see the size of his body there, but it's quite large right now. That will get smaller as he pumps that fluid into the wings. Yeah, I think you're right. I think it is a female. Crazy number of followers and hearts. Thank you so much, everyone. That's awesome. Hope that made your day. And yes, thanks to my wife. This wouldn't happen without her. She tends to it every single day, cleaning it out, cleaning the poop out, feeding them every single day. I'm glad your kids love it. That's awesome. I'm glad they had a chance to see this. I'll leave this running for a few more minutes, and then I will come back to Periscope later today when we release it so you guys can see that. So if you want to follow me on Twitter, or you can find me, we'll be able to watch it go free together as well. So you can see the size of his body there. It's going to get so much smaller as his wings get larger. Or her wings. I think we're pretty sure it's a woman or a girl. Yes, newest Olympic event. But you can see that she's going to hang there. It'll take about an hour. Yeah, feel free to share away on Instagram. Just maybe tag me. You can find my Instagram account is at Mike_Hendley. Don't worry about missing it. I'm going to have the replay up as well. I'm not going to delete this. Yeah, she's pumping to, you can see her. Yeah, that's a good point. She's pumping up to see to inflate her wings there, or to get the fluid into her wings. So for those of you who've just joined, this butterfly emerged about 5 minutes ago. We've been waiting for 4 hours. So I will save the replay if you want to watch the replay. I will be periscoping, releasing it later today as well.